Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Legend of Heroes Trails of Cold Steel 2. On the last episode, we did some things. We fought Scarlet for one in that new speed-based mecha. We had a solo fight with Sarah against the Jaeger Corps, where she got her new S-craft on top of that. And now we're on our way to take out Eustace's old man. Oh yeah, and the DLC dropped on the 23rd, which was, well, technically because of what time it is right now, yesterday. It's 12. It's like 12 a.m. So, if you haven't gotten it yet, you probably should. There's the Mega Pack, which is $29.99, but it has every single piece of DLC for The Legend of Heroes Trails of Cold Steel 2. Yeah, so it is $29.99, but it has every single thing that they released for this game. Also, there's also, I think, five free packs. I don't know if they're going to be free for a limited time or if they're free overall, but you should probably get them while they're free. Some of them have Zerum Powder, some of them have Shiny Prom, some of them have a couple things, so it's good to have those. Okay, let's see. I already finished the first floor because I was going around training. I got Houston to level 98 and he got a little something that I'm going to use in the battle with his dad. And I decided to leave Juices in the battle party this time around because, I mean, he's fighting his dad. We're finally going to fight his dad. He might as well be in the battle party. Alright, let's see. There's a switch there. There's a switch here, there's a chest here, a chest here, a chest up there, a chest up there, and then there's another floor.
Father's gone completely on the defensive now. But every defense has its flaws. We will find a way through.
Okay.
Right!
Let's not overestimate ourselves. Stay focused.
Pretty sure this is one of those ones I can't stagger. Well, not stagger. Yeah, those are one of the ones that I can't, but I can still get a single advantage and remove him from my path.
Watch out! This is a tough one!
My turn.
Oh yeah, he's
my
a little
turn.
Bulky. Look at Reen's outfit. But okay, because he's a little bulky.
Burn to ash!
Fall. We only get one advantage round.
Now! There!
Very well.
I would have loved to not have to use TP, but against this thing, I'm going to have to.
Now!
Got you!
It's my turn! Chime in darkness! Nocturne fell!
My turn. Here I go!
Alright, I just think I can get away with, basic attack at this point.
What?
Okay.
My turn. Sit.
Very well.
It's my turn.
I'll handle it. Too slow. Now.
I'll back you up.
I'll handle it. Arcus, activate.
I'm not done yet.
What do I have on you? Yeah, oh yeah, impassioned. That's it.
All right, let's do this!
Yeah. Leave it to me!
Trying to give you a little bit more speed.
This is nothing.
Uh-huh. You tell yourself that.
Okay! Keep it up, everyone!
Thanks!
Thanks! My turn. Too slow. Got it.
I'll back you up.
Thing is kind of strong.
Cool. We won.
But on the bright side of things, I just now found out I can actually use their healing guards outside of battle. I didn't know that.
I spy with my little eye the good.
Should be here. Actually, let me check this before I do that. I have the sneaking suspicion that if I enter one of these vents, everything else will return. Chrono Burst, not really necessary.
Please, take care around that one.
I could entirely avoid these things.
Must we really crawl through this?
Why do you guys always have to complain? Lisa complains, worried that people will see up her skirt. If you're so worried about that, go last!
Oh, that treasure chest looks really nice.
Or stop wearing such a short skirt. You have plenty of options.
That one's gonna be a pain. Careful.
Not too worried.
Now's our chance. Let's get him!
Okay.
I got 3 turns to smack you around.
Sit!
Right.
Very well.
Oh yeah, but I'm definitely going to use Aurochs.
Arcus, activate.
This should help.
Because they're faster right now.
My turn.
Except for he can attack.
Okay. Arcus, activate.
Okay. Arcus, activate!
I'll handle this.
This should hurt.
Done. we can't relax yet.
The only thing I need to make sure of is that... The only thing that I need to make sure of is that I can max out my EP as need be. Like, before the battle. Like, the big battle. Other than that, I don't really have any concerns here.
Advantage is ours. Let's finish him. Okay. Here I go.
Let's move.
Huh, I would have loved to have that critical power in uses.
Ha!
I'll handle this.
Be gone! Huh? This is it! Got you!
Okay!
I'll handle it. Now!
There!
Kinda shocked how well we go together.
As am I, but the result speaks for itself.
Huh. Oh, that treasure chest looks really nice.
Oh boy, he is surely defending. He is defending like his life depends on it.
Please, take care around that one.
Alright, well, sorry, doggy. You're in my way.
Watch out, guys.
Okay.
I wonder if I can get you to take the 0 arts bonus.
Here I go.
Oh, Dean can take this. Alright, this is done.
Here I go. Huh.
This should be more than enough to kill them, really. Ooh, one survived.
Okay.
Oh, they both survived with just a sliver of health. Well, they're done. There's just one. Once you have no health left, you're dead. I'm a little disappointed in the ring, but we couldn't take them out with a lost art.
Please don't let them see anything.
Shut your face. Nothing. Oh boy. Let's see. Okay, so there are two security things here by that switch. This guy, well, I can undoubtedly take out. Then you got this soldier guy. Yeah, let me just kill him. I don't feel like running around in circles doing this.
Let's get this over with.
I'll handle it. Here I go.
Okay. Now's our chance.
Got you.
My turn.
Okay.
All means go ahead and heal. It just means I won't have to later.
My turn. Done. But we can't relax yet.
Seriously, by like 20 points. Such a waste for it. He's so little. Alright. We're not that far off, I believe, but I want that chest.
That treasure chest is absolutely beautiful!
You're in my way.
I've only run for so long.
Okay.
My turn. All right, let's do this.
Very well.
Near finished. Full speed ahead.
It's fitting that the robot explodes. It's a robot, but when you have monsters and some people that just explode when you beat them, that just doesn't make sense.
I did it!
Success.
A map.
I feel stronger than ever!
With my little eye, the goods.
Well, I don't feel like that was worth it. Hey, if I'm being honest here. See how this goes. He will be able to move first, regardless. As long as I get to move first, I shouldn't have any.
Now's our chance. We can do this.
Let's see.
I'll handle it.
My turn. All right, let's do this.
Understood.
It's my turn. Ha!
My turn.
I'll handle it. Okay.
Better that I do this now and get that plus 100 and then try to sit and gather it up.
Okay.
Yeah, it should be enough to kill them with my turn. Support here.
Here I go.
He's not even gonna use the art support. Wow. Alright, fine. It should still be enough. Our support was just insurance.
All right, let's keep going.
All right, let's see, where else am I missing? Okay, there's some over here. Of course, this one is behind a gate.
Must we really crawl through this?
Yeah, because there's really no, not really another way to get around here. Unless you have somebody on the inside. Then there's not really any options. Okay, let's see. There's an enemy down here, but he's all the way down the hall.
Now's our chance. Let's get him!
I'll handle it.
Let's move. All right, let's do this!
I'll handle this.
It's my turn.
My turn.
Cross Crusade. Ah, it was enough to kill him.
My turn. Done.
Very tad bit.
Can't relax yet.
A very, very small bit. Whoa. I didn't even know that was a thing. Ah, wonderful, these guys. They are really slow.
Now's our chance, we can do this!
Okay.
Let's
try to blow him up. Ugh, I would, but that's gonna take way too long. I'm contemplating things.
All right, let's do this.
Yeah. Leave it to me. It's my turn. Focus activate!
I'll handle this. Holy shield.
Protect us!
Too slow.
You failed.
Got it. Let's get this over with.
That was just the
fail. Leave it to me. Handle this.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Your turn. My turn.
Ragnar Vortex.
My turn.
Curse you!
Too slow. Got it.
Nice try.
My turn. Sit. Now.
You're done.
You're finished.
Over and done.
Absolute victory.
I've got it.
I'm so glad.
Forgot that I put that on her. I forgot that I put that on her and I totally did it out of spite. Oh look, she got me skin. Moving on. Oh, I am so childish. Clear one of them out. Because I just need to get to that chest.
Now's our chance. We can do this.
My turn. Here I go.
Here I go. Sit!
Okay. Arcus, activate!
Ha. I'll handle this.
Allow me!
Let's keep going.
I've gotten a very good amount of Sepith back in here altogether because before I even started doing all of the stuff that I've been doing in the past few episodes, I went and I spent literally almost everything I had in some areas. Upgrading their slots, buying the quartz. And just overall trying to upgrade. Alright, that's golden. I think we got everything here. Let's move on. Didn't even need to use an item
there.
Sheesh.
You're cornered now, Father.
Okay, man. That was a lively episode. Somewhat. But that is all the time we have for this episode of The Legend of Heroes Trails of Cold Steel 2. If you liked this episode, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all on the next episode.